In this video, I will take you through the process of performing the Make Accessible Wizard for a PDF in Adobe Acrobat Pro DC. So I have my PDF open on my screen, and I have also already added the Action Wizard to my toolbar. And for the steps on how to add the Action Wizard to your toolbar, you can refer to the information in Module 4. So I will click on Action Wizard. And then underneath the actions list, I will click on Make Accessible. And once I do that, underneath where it says Files to be Processed, I should see the PDF that I currently have open on my screen. So I can click Start to begin, and that will bring me to my description screen. And this is where I am given the opportunity to add a title to my document. So I will go ahead and uncheck the leave as is box, and I will add a title. High Tech Center Mission. Okay, and it's important to add a title because it allows the screen reader user the ability to decipher if this is the document that they want to read, as this will be read first. Okay, so once I've added my title, I can click OK, and that brings me to my next screen, which says Recognize Text General Settings. So if you have scanned a document directly to a PDF, most likely that will be just an image. So performing this step will have the computer go through and detect any text it sees so that a screen reader can read it. And the document language, you can make whatever language it is, but in this case mine is English, and I will leave that as is. You can leave the output and downsample two fields as they are. You don't need to change those. So I will click OK, and then I'm confronted with a question, and it says, is this document intended to be used as a fillable form? If so, choose yes to detect form fields. In this case, it is not a fillable form, so I can click no, skip this step. But if yours was, you could click detect form fields, and it would go through and locate all of those. So I will go ahead and click no, which brings me to my next screen, set reading language. Now this is where you can set the language so that a screen reader knows what language the document should be read in. So for example, if you had a Spanish document, you would want to select Spanish so that the screen reader would instantly know it's supposed to read the document in Spanish. In this case, my document is in English, so I prefer it to be read in English, and I will leave that as is. Okay, clicking OK brings you to the next screen, which reads, Acrobat will detect all figures in this document and display any figures with missing alternate text. So if you didn't already have alternate text added to your image before you converted it to a PDF, this will now give you the opportunity to do so. So I will click OK. And it has found one image on here that does not have alternate text in it. And it's a little hard to tell which image it's referring to. If you notice here in the bottom right corner, you can see that there's a little square, and that tells me that this picture is the one that is being highlighted by Acrobat. But in this example, it's not super clear. But this is the image that does not have alternate text. So it's really simple. You can just basically type in the box what you want the alternate text to be. So I will type Student Services Center, Pleasant Hill Campus. Okay, and then I can click Save and Close. And it hasn't found any others, so I'm good to go to the last step, which is the accessibility checker options. Now, I recommend just leaving everything as is. It will run a full check of your document if you don't change anything on here. And so you can just click Start Checking, and it will basically go through your document and make sure everything looks shipshape. You will notice over here on the left-hand side, this is where it kind of gives you your report. Anytime there is an issue, it will be noted next to each one. So if I were to open page content, for example, you can see everything has a green check mark, which means it passed. It looks as though in my document I have two issues, so I will open that. And the two issues noted here are logical reading order. Let me expand this a little bit. Logical reading order needs manual check, and color contrast needs manual check. These two will always appear as issues, no matter what you do to the document beforehand. So don't stress about that. In module 4, I explain how to check logical reading order, so you can refer to that. And as far as the color contrast, in order to change color contrast, you would have to go back to the source document. But color contrast will always be noted as something that needs a manual check. So oftentimes that shouldn't be an issue, but if you want to check it, I am hopefully in the future going to add in some ways that you can check color contrast on your documents. But this document looks pretty good, so I think I'm good to go. And over here on the right hand side, I can click completed. I can close that. And I guess actually you can't click completed. I guess you just close it. So if I click on this X, that will close that. And I am finished with my Make Accessible Wizard.